He's 6'2". My hands are dirty. This video got the neon lights underneath. See the neon lights all the way across. That's one part. No antenna yet. I'm not working on the antenna. I'm working on neons. Here's the second one. I gotta do the front and lift it up. It's only hanging, see? I can move it. It's only hanging. Then I'm gonna put that up after this. Then, in the front, here, I'm gonna put the neon light, the fog lights right here. Both over here, both sides over here, and that's where the license plate was dirty. So that's it. But you have two small ones in the front and the back. But I ain't did the CB yet. I will do it soon. I don't know when, but. As you can see, I got the mount already on it. And inside the car, I got the coax right there. It's running all the way back there in the back panel. And come down inside the panel right there, right now. I'm going to put it on the side to the floor, all the way to the front somewhere. Oh, that, yeah, that's it for right now. It's 6'2" in the hog yard. Working. See ya. Bye.